Indiana is slowing down its reopening plan. Today, Governor Eric Holcomb introduced phase 4.5. It will start on Sunday instead of phase 5, and it's going to pause the number of people allowed in restaurants, bars, and entertainment venues. That means Indiana will not allow those facilities to serve at full capacity just yet. The state decided on this new phase after the daily COVID cases started to slightly increase.